Hey everybody, we're Dan the Wildfire. We're from Boston, Massachusetts. And we're gonna play some songs for y'all tonight. And it's gonna be a good time. And we got a new single out on the internet called Buzzard. It's the first of two. We're gonna start with that. So this song's called Buzzard. It's off our record that's coming out in fucking March.
You sing just like a canary. You are crooked like a crow. And I have often seen you circling around, casting shadows on the side of the road. You used to look more like a robin. You used to have a sort of robe. Now I barely even recognize your face, because you have to go and find a change of clothes. So pick them bones until they bleed. You ain't exactly what you used to be. And it breaks my heart to tell you to go and perch on another tree. Hey, Buzzard, you're so mean. Thank you.
So this is the single, the first single, the only single, I think, from our first record, called Smoke Signals. It's called California. tonight. Thanks, everybody. That's how it's called, Backwash. That's what? Was that English? So that's off of our record that's going to come out in March, called Bull Moose. The name of the album is called Bull Moose. We're Dan and the Wildfire. We have two albums out right now. I know I said one before, but you can get them over here. Over there. I don't know what I'm doing with my hands. I don't know what to do. Over there. With a suitcase full of CDs. With a lovely woman in the stripes. How about Nick Camillo? Come on now. Yeah, we're really grateful to Nick for having us with him here today. So Nick had some stories, I got some stories too. This song is about my cousin's ex-fiance, who was probably literally one of the top five worst people that I've ever encountered in my life. She sucked. This song is called Wood and Wire, and this is a song for anybody who knows somebody who kind of sucks. Yeah. song from our upcoming record. I need to slow my lips down because I'm moving too fast. The words aren't coming out right. This is a song called When the Will Dries Up. But first I have to tune my guitar so it doesn't sound not good. So who is here for Nick's set? Nick DeMillo's set. You don't have to raise your hand, I can't see you. I can kind of see you, I see your hand. I don't know you, sir, over there. So Kyle played with Nick, right? That's pretty cool. We never heard Nick with drums before. Can you give it up for Kyle and Nick and John one more time? Because that was awesome. Anyway, this is a song called When the Well Dries Up. Acting like a friend of mine, and all alone, treated left out on the line. When the clay starts cracking and the dust begins to rise, all we got is this absence in our eyes. We pray for rain like a long lost ancient tribe, while the sun makes rumble. Like thunder in the sky, there won't be nothing else on which we can rely. Won't even be no more tears for us to cry. When the well dries up, there won't be nothing but our dishes in the sink. When the well dries up, there won't instrument, but he also plays this other little tiny Sam-sized instrument called mandolin, which, you know, is great. And Sam is gonna play that right now, and we're gonna sing a song with Sam playing mandolin. Everybody give it up for Sam. This one's a downer though.
I got a little bit of trouble on my mind. I got a little bit of pain. My heart is heavy and it's weighing down my soul. And I don't think that it's ever gonna change. Cause I'm not strong like my father was. Can't bring myself to lick my wounds. My cuts are open and they sting like hell. And it don't look like relief is coming soon. Cause all that I am, it ain't worth a good goddamn. Cause I'm not going down with the fight. I'm going quietly into the night. Cause I am just another wandering ghost. Who got on these streets alone? My body's empty and it's been drifting far too long. Across the hardest wind that's ever blown.
Available for purchase here tonight in Bridgeport, Connecticut, called Smoke Signals. And it's incredibly available right to my left. Hi, Jess. Everybody say hi to Jess. Say hi, Jess. She's got all our CDs and all the good stuff and all the stickers that are free. I don't know who uses stickers and where you put them, but get some because they're free, and who doesn't like free things? Anyway, this is a song called Waiting on Tomorrow. And I wrote it one time. I couldn't go to sleep. And I was literally waiting for the next day to come so that I could go to the gym or like do some tasks. And this came out. It's called Waiting on Tomorrow. Morning sun appears. please don't rush too fast on me, because I still feel old, like the night is young, you see, and I would like to see what would become, and we can take your life. Oh, life just a little while, because all we are is waiting for the dawn. Tonight is here, it's fleeting, and then it's gone. Some shut-out would make all the difference. I just can't rest because I'm feeling too ambitious, and I don't wanna take a chance that I might miss this, cause all I've got is one day. Some more songs from my new record right now. This is a song called Heavy Air.
Beautiful city, you're my dream. toothy smile, a healthy gleam. Yeah, I'll admit it, I'm a losing steam. Cause you're a real shit talker, and you're so mean.
Out of the monitor. Still feeling all right out there? Come on now. Come on now. It's a song called You Belong.
I'm
everybody. Woo. All right, so we're gonna switch back. We're gonna keep doing some of our tunes now. This is another song off our upcoming record, Bull Moose, which is not yet out. We'll be out on March 31st. That's a Tuesday. Partly cloudy with a chance of rock. Anyway, this is a song called Soul Shaking. Alright, I think I started this one. Church choir stirring up some joyful noise. You got me stamping and clapping my hands like God don't get it out of your voice. Cause baby, you got some amazing graces. Don't think I quite understand. You make me want to put on my Sunday best and love you just as hard as I can. When I know I've had a bit too much, you're like a mix of a perfect margarita, and I'm never gonna give you up. Thanks, everybody. So this is a song off a new record that Sam, our bass player, wrote. You remember Sam? He's been here the whole time. Give it up for Sam one more time. This song's called A Little Bit. Back to you. everybody that's so in. So that was Sam Pax, first of all. Good up to Sam. Kyle Jenkins on the drums. Matt, keyboard, Matt, Brent, something over there. Tom, right here. Yeah, like us on Facebook. We're Dan in the Wildfire. Like us on Facebook. And, that's my name. Like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter at @wildfire. We have our CDs over here with the wonderful Jessica, Stripe Lady. Lady in Stripes, they're $10 each or 2 for $15. And, or whatever you want. And this is our last song. It's called Austin TX. It's on our upcoming album, Bull Moose, that comes out on March 31st. Ha ha!